Hi, I'm Guy Norris.
And I'm Harrison Norris. We're co-founders of PROXi Virtual Production.
And today, we'd love to take you through action design in Unreal.
So PROXi was born from, I suppose, a lifetime growing up on set and just an early childhood love of machinima. And now it's a marriage of these two business models you don't typically see under one roof, and that's world-class action design and bespoke virtual production systems. Really a melding of worlds. It's cutting-edge technical processes that are all shaped by years of experience coordinating massive sequences on set and adapting that to different directors' creative sensibilities and approaches in a practical sense. The process itself is so rapidly iterative and so closely integrated with the production itself from day one, it allows for a much more hands-on and creatively fluid experience than typical previews.
Essentially, our whole function at PROXi is to facilitate a shared sandbox, not only for the director and the cinematographer, but every other head of department can be involved in the whole creative process of the film whenever they want to.
Yeah, it's really a communication and creative exploration tool that allows you to experiment in ways that you never could outside of such a hands-on virtual space. We can change costumes on the fly, make dramatic changes to blocking, lighting, the environment itself all on the fly. And Unreal is really the backbone of our whole suite.
What Harrison's talking about is something that would have absolutely been impossible just a few years ago, let alone 40 years ago when I first started doing stunt coordinating and action design. Really, to show anything to a director, I was down to sets made out of cardboard boxes and we were doing stuff on a handycam. We couldn't change the shots, we couldn't really show him what the environment was. It was all had to be imagined. With the technology that we have now, we can take the director into their world, be it on Mars, be it in the desert, be it anywhere, all by using the system in Unreal. This is an absolute game changer. Going forward, I wouldn't want to do a film in any other way. Working with the celebrated writer, director and producer of The Suicide Squad, James Gunn, let us take you through PROXi's creative process in the aquarium sequence. Here we are with James in our stunt rehearsal capture space. Taking the first designs of the aquarium set from the art department, we have created a one-to-one space of the proposed set. As you can also see, our system is running through Unreal Live. This allows James to fully explore the possibilities and physical movement of the King Shark character here with stunt double Harlan. The great thing about this is that he gets to confirm his ideas and direction before getting on set with King Shark actor Steve Agee. Okay, cool. Yeah. Keep going. Here in the night camp sequence, James was able to continue his exploration of the King Shark physical movement. At the same time, this allowed the stunt and rigging department to perfect their rigging systems prior to the shoot.
Just how accurate is the capture data? Well, here's our director, James Gunn himself. James was so particular about blocking that he was able to put on a capture suit himself and act out every precise movement in Savant's prison introduction exactly as he wanted to see, with future camera coverage in mind.
Bounce, 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 catch!
One of the really fun things for me was visualizing the prison van sequence. James wrote and designed a very elaborate story-driven car chase with a fine line between humor and peril that importantly was experienced through the eyes of our main characters. This was fun to do. James's precise boards allowed us a great opportunity to combine Unreal's latest advancements with our own custom vehicle physics sims.
This involves tuning our virtual vehicle to have the exact same weight distribution, wheelbase, suspension travel, acceleration and more as the real-world stunt vehicle used on shoot day. Now, the system serves two purposes. The first is a virtual stunt rehearsal. and the second is to provide a completely accurate capture of how the vehicle will behave on the day in the hands of the exact same stunt driver.
Look around, and we're going to blah, blah, blah. No, what are you talking about? Joe time. Boom!
One of the most important things in any pre-visualization system is real-world accountability. This is one of the cornerstones of the PROXi system. Everything that is in the PROXi world is bound to constraints of the real world.
Once a sequence is storyboarded, captured, crafted, lensed, edited, and signed off by the director, we can then create a full techvis delivery for relevant departments.
From the physical dimensions of the camera and the available lens kits, the maximum speed and reach of the camera cranes, dollies and helicopters, our system provided the ultimate combination of real-world creative exploration and production techvis support.
So, how does it happen? First, we have our capture, which most often happens during an existing stunt rehearsal or a session with the director. We then take that data in for processing, cleanup and take stitching before moving it into Unreal. Once the capture is in Unreal, it exists as a sequence-length, singular piece of action, out in 3D space, independent of cameras. From there, separate Unreal passes for environment, costume, lighting, camera, and more can be worked on completely independently of each other, and folded into the continually updating shared sandbox. A wonderful advantage of using the PROXi capture system and our XSense suits is that, unlike a traditional optical system, there are no restrictions on our capture space or size. From an open football field to a moving vehicle underground, we can do it all.
The versatility of the XSense inertia suits also allows for high-impact, large-scale stunt sequences, with up to 12 people being motion captured live at the same time. A complexity of capture pioneered and exclusively performed by the PROXi team. This efficiency of running the motion capture alongside the stunt and rigging rehearsals is a large time and money saver for any production. Filmmaking is the ultimate collaborative experience. Seeing the combination of Unreal and the PROXi system in the hands of esteemed directors like James Gunn tangibly shaping the final film, it's a genuine paradigm shift. And we can't wait to see how the new processing power of Unreal 5 further evolves the creative process as we've always known it.